is, andito na naman po, Roland, yung mag-unboxing tayo this time. Kasi parati na lang luto. May nagpadala po kasi sa akin ito. This came from Hong Kong. Pinadala po sa akin ng anak ko. Ice cream maker. And a lightweight tripod. Wala pa ako nito eh. Kaya nakakatuwa lang at meron na naman nadagdag sa aking koleksyon. So, umpisa na po natin. Mag-start na po tayo. And before anything else, nagpapasalamat po ako sa inyo lahat sa parating pagsubaybay at parating panonood ng aking mga videos kahit na minsan nagkukulang po ako. Hindi po ako makasupport. May araw na wala ako sa YT. It's just because na meron po akong lakad or meron akong check-up appointment or marami po tayong inaayos sa mga buhay natin. Hindi po parating present araw-araw, pero I make sure po na nagre-replay po ako ng mga premiere nyo at nanonood po ako ng mga uploads nyo. Kaya maraming salamat po sa suporta and umpisahan na po natin. So let's start with this ice cream maker which came from Hong Kong, sent by my daughter. Ang mahal din pala, no? $350 Hong Kong dollars ang pagpapadala. So buksan na po natin. And this is very timely. Magsa-summer na po dito. I can make my own gelato, ice cream. Kasi kalimitan ng mga ice cream masyadong matamis. So, I can make my own homemade gelato. And there. So, let us see what's inside. Gelato. This is the one. Gawa na tayo ng ice cream. How pretty. Ayan. And that's it. We can make gelato out of this ice cream maker. So let us see the instruction manual. It is 120 volts. And it's easy to use. And easy cleaning and maintenance also. And there is also a recipe here to make how will you make gelato. Oh, I can make I can vlog this. There's a lot of recipe, guys. Ang dami. May fresh cucumber sherbet. May mojito, may mango, raspberry, fresh basil sorbet. Ang dami, ang dami. So this is additional additional kitchen equipment that I can use in vlogging. And of course, This is the one. Okay, let's set aside this one and let's start with this light pro weight tripod. And it comes with a bag. It's so handy and a very light one. Oh, pwede siya sa camera. Pwede. Oh, I like this one. Dahil so, like in my case, I'm alone. If I'm vlogging, I have to hold it by myself. And there is also a remote control here. So there. Well, it's I think you can use iPhone, you can use camera, you can use Android cell phone. Yeah. And it's 360 degrees. Can you see it? Yes, and it's 360 degrees. So it's very nice and it's very useful to me. And there. It's very nice. And it's a Hematop brand. So I can use this in my vlogging and hindi na ako masyadong mahihirapan, guys. Napakahirap kasi mag-vlog nang nag-iisa ka. Aminin niyo yan, napakahirap mag-vlog nang nag-iisa. Wala akong videographer, wala akong editor, wala akong tagagawa ng thumbnail, wala akong taga-edit. I do it by myself alone. There's no one who can do it for me. Kaya this is very helpful. And thank you so much sa aking anak na nagbigay nito. Thank you guys and yun lang po. Maraming salamat at napanood na naman ninyo ang lola niyo. Thank you so much and may God bless you. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel. This is your Lola Tat again. Much love to everyone.